Hello student, welcome back and today we are going to learn from 5 chapter 6 about electrochemical series. So, just recap a bit. We already learned how to know the ion discharge in the previous video. If you didn't know, you can look at the playlist. I will suggest you start from the first video. Where is it? The chances of ion being released. The first one is position of electrochemical series. I think this one is easy, everyone know. You just memorize it and down means kick out. The second thing for the question is concentration. Concentration, usually chlorine gas will be kicked out because it is concentrated. The third one will be type of electrode. Because usually for all these experiments, we just use carbon as the electrode. But how about we use other type of metal and what does it will produce at anode and cathode? Just remember the rules. Let's look at the rules. Type of electrode are used to affect the selection of ion to be charged. Okay, usually we learn it's not the same, right? If the anode is not the same as the electrolyte, means it's like, for example, like carbon or the atom that are not anode does not dissolve, means the anode will not become small, become fat, it will just same. Negative ion in the electrolyte will be discharged at the anode. At cathode is less electrolytic ion will be discharged, will be selected to discharge. Okay, so it's not the same. If the same, when I'm looking for the keyword, blah 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 blah. How to say why cannot find the word? Anode will dissolve. If the same, just remember like that, okay? Anode will dissolve. Let me take this one. Anode will dissolve into the solution. You know dissolve, dissolve means hilang or become small, become thin. Let's look at this example. Silver electrode. Okay, ion present in a silver nitrate solution during electrolysis are silver ion and nitrate ion, hydrogen ion. So okay, they are using this one, silver nitrate. If I'm to write this out, okay, I write anode, I write cathode. Draw this line. Anode means take the negative one, we got nitrate ion and hydroxide ion, NO3 and OH. Cathode is silver ion and hydrogen ion, and silver ion. Okay, so what will happen? You can read here. At cathode, it will attract positive ion, namely hydrogen and silver. So, which are selected to be discharged is silver are selected to be discharged. So silver will go out. Why silver will go out? Because are selected to be discharged because silver ion is less electropositive than anode. Let's say the question asks why silver is discharged? Because silver ion is less electropositive than hydrogen. How come you know? I always need to scroll up here. How you know? Because here already same. Silver is Ag. He's comparing what already? Silver and hydrogen. So silver is bottom and hydrogen is up. So up will kick down up. Okay, so silver will be discharged. Okay, we have no problem. Easy. Makes sense, right? So okay, silver will be discharged. So we have no problem with this. Silver is deposited at the cathode. Because if gas discharge, then the gas bubble go up. But since silver is a thing, silver, so it dropped down. How about anode? Anode, we can see that nitride ion and hydrogen ion are not discharged. No gas discharge. No, I know oxygen gas come out, no nitride ion come out, but the silver electrode dissolve. Why? Because the book already say, if you use the same electrode, this one you must remember, anode will dissolve. Why like that? The question will ask why lah. The question might ask why, okay? If it is the same, always remember, anode will dissolve. Same electrode, I'm talking about electrode. If you know what's electrode or not, the two thing you want to put in the water is the electrode. So the silver electrode will dissolve. Why? Because at anode, it forms silver ion when silver atom at anode ionize. This is why. Form silver ion when silver atom at the anode ionize. What is this? Actually, I no need to explain this one. I just memorize like that. Okay? Sometimes I am also confused, but the question will ask why like this already. Already enough why already. So you just remember like this, okay? Form silver ion when silver atom at the anode ionize. Okay, if you want to know why, then the explanation will be very, very, very long. Okay? The concentration of silver ion in the electrolyte does not change because we already learned in previous video using hydrochloric acid. If you use more, then the concentration will get less because the chlorine gas is being discharged and hydrogen gas is being discharged. At last, you get the solution is not that acidic and it become like solution. So the concentration of the electrolyte is reduced. But for this one, the concentration does not reduce. Instead, what is reduced is the anode. The anode be dissolved in the solution. How to draw dissolve? I see here got picture or not. Anode dissolve. Don't have. Anode dissolve means something like this one. This one is carbon, so it makes no difference. Don't have. It becomes smaller, becomes small. So let's say this is the anode. This is the cathode. The anode will dissolve. It will become small. Become small already, then become like, for example, I try to draw a sketch, some of you do. Become smaller, smaller a bit. Okay? Just now very big one. Now become small. Use already, used to make silver already. And at the cathode, silver will produce. So this thing go where? This thing will go here. Okay? Go here. Okay, silver will be deposit at the cathode. But if you use carbon electrode, okay, carbon electrode is the same or not? It's not the same. What I'm saying that is the same, when I'm talking about the solution and the electrode is the same. You see, the solution you want to use silver nitride, and the electrode you use ion present in silver nitride solution. Oh, here, okay, here already say that silver as electrode. So silver is the electrode, silver is the solution, anode will dissolve, means anode become small. You get what I mean or not? The keyword is just like this, the keyword is here. If same, anode will dissolve. Just remember like that. How about cathode? Now we want to use carbon. Now it's not silver as an electrode, but we use carbon. So what will happen at cathode? So what is being discharged is the silver ion, because silver ion is less electropositive as compared to hydrogen. Correct or not? You get what I mean? Less electropositive compared to hydrogen. See the diagram, but I don't want to scroll up already. Silver is deposit. Okay, you discharge silver, then you get silver is deposit at cathode. For anode, anode attract negative ion. So hydroxide ion is being discharged. Okay. So actually, this example is the referring to the first example that we do. Because you are using different electrode, the question didn't talk about concentration, so we need to use the electrochemical series. Then you just see the top one will keep the bottom one up. So at last you get oxygen. Gas will be produced, OH ion. Fair enough. Means if I draw this out, anode and cathode, since we are using different electrode, so anode will have this one is what, silver nitride AgNO3 and H2O. So silver will be take out because silver is lower at the electrochemical series, and this also will be kicked out. So oxygen kicked out and silver kicked out. Okay, the concentration of silver nitride and electrolyte become decreased because silver and electrolyte being discharged from the silver at the cathode. So at the end of the day, the solution will get less and less silver. Okay, to study the effect of electrode on the selection ion to be discharged, so let's look at this question. How does the type of electrode affect the solution of ion? Okay, so for this question, they are using copper sulfide CuSO4, and they are using what electrode? Let's see. Carbon electrode is used, and then after that they repeat the same experiment using copper electrode and CuSO4. Just now I already say already, if same, what happened? Same means anode will dissolve. Means the anode will become thin, and cathode will become bigger lah, because it got the what? If not same, we use electrochemical series. So if not same, we use electrochemical series, anode and cathode, CuSO4 and H2O hydroxide ion. So this one hydroxide ion will be discharged. Okay, this one is the copper ion will be discharged. Correct or not? Copper ion will be discharged because we can look at here. Copper is below hydrogen, so copper will be discharged down. Whoever is at down, kick out. Okay, so roughly when we read the question, we already know roughly the result. Can I? Following me? Okay, copper will be discharged, oxygen will be discharged. O2, oxygen. Manipulated is type of electrode. Responding and so on. Procedure, okay, turn on the electric and set up the experiment. Glowing wooden splinter. Okay, so now if you use carbon, okay, carbon electrode at anode. So just now I already drew, at anode oxygen is being released. So oxygen, glowing wooden splinter, the fire will rekindle. Means got fire come out lah, the fire will rekindle. The fire will rekindle. How about for copper electrode? Okay, so I think this one is no change lor. Actually got gas, I don't think there's any gas for copper electrode because at anode actually the copper that is being discharged. So here I just write no change lah. Good, no change lor. Nothing happened lah, nothing happened. You just write here no change lah. Because no gas produced mah. Instead the copper actually being dissolved into the water. So is the conclusion, is the hypothesis accepted? From 1 to from 5, the hypothesis always accepted, which is the type of electrode will affect the selection of ion to be discharged. Okay? Because I already show you mah, if I use copper then it's different, you know? It's different. Ion to be discharged, the electrode is different. Name the ion present in the electrolyte during electrolysis. So got four, correct or not? Name the electrolyte. Name the ion or name the electrolyte? Name the ion in the electrolyte. So what is the answer? Four, right? So we have copper ion, hydrogen ion, sulfide ion, hydroxide ion. Four. Name the ion selected to be discharged or the ion produced at the anode for the following type of electrode. So for carbon, they are talking about anode lah. For carbon, ion that is being discharged is oxygen. Oxygen, they are talking about ion or gas lah, let me read. Name the ion that to be discharged or the ion produced at the anode for the tough electrode. Yeah, so for anode will be hydroxide ion. I'll just write here hydroxide ion. Okay, at the how about at the copper electrode? So this one will be the copper sulfide. Okay, since you state the copper dissolve, so copper ion is being discharged or produced. Copper ions. Can? Yeah, so that's it. I know it's a very long topic and not easy to understand. Don't worry, it is normal. Always ask if you don't know, ask your friend, ask your teacher, or put at the comment below. Go and see more video, other teacher, what they are talking about, and so on. And I hope you enjoy it. And learning is an enjoyable process. I hope you really enjoy learning. So see you again. Thank you and bye bye.